Microtia is a condition where an ear is underdeveloped. To repair the ear, surgeons remove cartilage from the ribs and use it to form a new ear. The doctor chooses pieces of cartilage from your child's ribs. He or she will use this cartilage to create the new ear. The surgeon carefully sculpts and joins the pieces of cartilage to form the ear. By using your child's own body tissue, the new ear will grow with the rest of the body. The new ear is placed on the side of the head, underneath the skin, in line with the other ear. Swelling is common after the surgery, but typically goes away in 4 to 6 weeks. The surgeon performs a second surgery to lift the ear away from the head. Sometimes kids need additional surgeries to adjust the appearance of the new ear. Your surgeon will help you decide the best steps to achieve the best outcome for your child. For more information, visit childrenscolorado.org/plasticsurgery or call the number below.